occasionally, I know that the Ramsey County Attorney and other county attorney's offices have to deal with high-profile matters, high-profile criminal defendants and cases that the media has a high level of interest in, and understandably the public has a high level of interest in. Do your philosophies change at all when you're dealing with a high-profile criminal defendant or high-profile issues?
Mine don't. I firmly believe that there should be one rule for everyone, and that rule applies to the disadvantaged, and it applies to the rich and powerful, whether they're politicians or labor leaders or whomever. If they are charged with a crime and prosecuted, they are treated like everyone else. There can't be one rule for the powerful and other folks, and then a different rule for you and me.
And speaking of high profile and groups and that kind of thing, there are endorsements that political candidates often receive. What endorsements have you received, and how do you think that affects your candidacy and whether people should vote for you?
Well, I have the support of a number of very high-profile, well-known, well-regarded lawyers, prosecutors, police, individual police officers. So, for example, Don Fraser, the former mayor of Minneapolis, is a supporter of mine. Senator Terry Bonoff has supported me. Tom Johnson, the former Hennepin County attorney. And if you look down the list of supporters on my website, you'll see a number, as I say, a number of very well-regarded lawyers. And to me, I'm very proud of that fact, because I think of myself as a lawyer's lawyer, that I'm not a politician, but this job is about being a lawyer and doing a legal job. Now, I'll freely admit that I don't have, like some others in the race, I don't have lined up a number of public officials who have endorsed me, but I'm okay with that, because I'm not the political insider. I'm not a career politician. I'm a lawyer who wants to do a lawyer's job, and so I think, if anything, it really speaks volumes about what my candidacy is about in this race, that I have the support of lawyers.
And you mentioned earlier you have support of those who are in the office currently. So do you see any disadvantage to not being a so-called political insider?
I really don't. I think, if anything, like I say, it's a legal job. It's not a political one. And for me, this job is not a political stepping stone. And so I really think that the voters today really want to see somebody who is passionate about the job they want to do, who is committed to serving the public and not, you know, committed to their own career path. So I think of it as a distinct advantage in this race, actually.
Now, you've never actually run for office before, is that right?
That's true. I have not.
Okay. So tell us a little bit about why it is that you think you can win this election.
Fair enough. I haven't run for office, but what I have been doing for 25 years is I have been talking to juries, both in Ramsey County and all around the state of Minnesota, and in fact all around the country I've been talking to juries. And I have learned two things from talking to juries. One, and by the way, the voters really, that's where they get juries. It's the voter pool. So the voters in Ramsey County are just one very large jury. And what I've learned from those 25 years in court is that, number one, juries, they understand the evidence. They know how to evaluate it. They know how to assess it and come to a decision. And I think the evidence in this race is very clear. I'm the courtroom lawyer with the broad base of legal experience and the independence to exercise that authority that is so powerful in that office. And the second thing I've learned from doing you know, trial work and talking to juries, is that they have a very good sense, I think, of people, and they know when somebody is speaking truth to them. And I firmly believe that when I talk to voters and when they hear my message, they will know that I'm speaking from my heart.